This is Advait Danke and I belong to BodhMarga Foundation and Wellness Vibe to spread the awareness about how Nada Yoga, spirituality and the current situation, which is the coronavirus epidemic, what is the perspective of the Nada Yoga in it. So as per this Spanda Shastra Nada Yoga, certain sounds of fear, panic, disturbance, conflict and the negative sounds can have a direct impact on the physical environment, and it can cause a disorder, a misalignment in the human beings and in the nature as well. And if you see right now, in the entire world, the vibrations of fear, panic is going on. But at the same time, the Spanda Shastra says that if we create the sounds of love, peace, harmony, well-being, oneness, these sounds can be replaced of the negative vibes. And with that, the Nada Yoga and the spirituality is coming into the picture of how we can remove the dense vibrations and to increase one's vibrational immunity and to get tuned with the nature again. The disturbance which is ongoing right now is because we are not in the correct order. We are not in the order with the Prakriti. We are causing so much imbalance in the Mother Earth. And that is why if we see, we are in a disease. We are out of the natural balance, the natural harmony. So with the sound therapy and with the Nada Yoga and the spiritual teachings of the Vedanta, one starts to go within, one starts to have the state of aloneness and to enjoy the isolation period, and one starts to get in tune with the Prakriti again. And that is what the nature is. That is what the message of the sound and the Nada Yoga is, to get back into the state of harmony with the sounds and with the vibrations. And that is what right now we as humans and community has to see, that how we can get back together and how we can cause a state of balance in the Mother Earth again. Thank you very much.